Back at the Wind Down off Ruffian in Newburgh, and a really new place just opened up in September. I've got John, Chia, and Fred here, Evansville Thunderbolt as well, helping me sample the foods this morning. We're not sampling the wines, are we?
No.
Okay. Well, would you like to sample the wine?
Sure.
All right. Well, I think I know two people that can help us out with wine sampling. Chia and John, the Wind Down. I love it in here. You got it decorated beautiful for Christmas. Be a nice place to bring some friends and family to have a glass of wine and some snacks. What snack do you have?
This is our charcuterie board. It has the meats, the cheeses, some fruits. Real good starter for people.
And I see we have two glasses of wine this go around, John. So does this pair well with both?
Well, yeah, you've got a variety of foods here, so, you know, if you're a white wine drinker, you'll find something on the charcuterie plate. If you're a red wine drinker.
I'm a dark person, the red wines. I like the red wines. I like them really, really dry. That one you had earlier, our last one, what was that, Precious?
Yes, that's correct.
That was one of your new favorites as well.
My new favorite, yes.
Do you have a preferred wine, Fred?
I like red wine.
You like the red wine? Dry or sweet?
Dry.
Like a dry wine. By the way, check out the Evansville Thunderbolts Ford Center. Always a good time there. EvansvilleThunderbolts.com to find out their schedule and to see when you can hit up one of the games. All right, so you're not open every single day?
No, we are open Tuesday through Saturday. We're closed on Sundays and Mondays.
And you open up just in time for folks as they say, let's head out for the evening.
That's right. We open up at 3. We close at 9 on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And then we close at 10 on Friday and Saturday.
If someone comes in, John, and says, I don't know what kind of wine I like, how would you get them to finding a wine they would like to have?
Well, I'd invite Chia over because she's really the expert for all of our wines. She's got a great knack at being able to tell people, you know, she gets an idea of what they like and then can suggest something.
All right, so I'm going to put you on the spot right now. I don't know what kind of wine I like. Chia, how do I start?
You let me know if you like something red or white, sweet or dry, or something that fits more in the fruity category.
All right. Well, I would say I want something dry. So then you would say?
So I would say this is a good choice here. This is the Brassville Pinot Noir. It's a dry red. And a lot of people really like this. But it is extremely dry. So if you're not looking for extremely dry, then maybe that wouldn't be the choice for you.
Did you say you like dry?
Do.
Oh, boy, look at that. She knew what was going on. There you go. There's your glass of wine at 7-something in the morning. That'll wake you up. Are you awake right now, Fred?
I'm awake.
Okay, I know. I pulled you up here early. All right, it's the Wind Down in Newburgh right off Ruffian. They open at 3 o'clock. Come on by and see them Tuesday through Saturdays. Closed on Sundays and Mondays.